drag it up, hit me way down deep.
I want people to take away from my music that, you know, it's authentic and it's real, and it comes from my heart. It's who I am, and I feel like that, you know, the country audience out there, deep down, they really know if an artist is being real.
You know, I really love to watch you dance. Maybe be my own, hell yeah. I'll beat a little sing-along.
I think to have longevity, you got to be yourself, and you got to stay true to what you do. And again, that's where it comes in. I think there's a balance between keeping, you know, that fresh modern sound, but also for me, you know, I love traditional country music because that's what I do, that's what I grew up on, and that's who I am. Oh, yeah.